Hi guys, it's Matthew here. Welcome back to another video on my channel today. Today in this episode, guys, it is round 29 of Secret Neighbor. If you guys remember in the last video, we did round 29 of Fortnite, as a matter of fact, guys. And so, guys, in the future, I will be doing a lot more rounds of Fortnite and Secret Neighbor. So, without any further ado, guys, what I really want you guys to do is, those of you that are new to the channel, I do more than just video games. I also do physical media and movie-related content and Legos and all kinds of stuff like that. So if that kind of stuff is your speed to watch on YouTube, please do give this video a big thumbs up, leave a like and a comment, and most importantly of all, guys, please do hit that subscribe button, make it gray, not red, and even more important, please press that notification bell, make it gray, not red, so you don't miss anything in the future. Without any further ado, guys, I really hope you enjoy this video. Without any further ado, let's get started. So first up, guys, is we're gonna find a game, or we'll go to the shop first, see what it has. I'm still trying to figure out how you get those ticket things. How you get those ticket, whatchamacallits and whatnot. I did see that advertisement right here, guys, for the Hello Neighbor 2. I will be looking at that, because I haven't played any of it yet, I'm going to plan to get it eventually, and then I will do a video on it, but first we need to finish up Hello Neighbor Hide and Seek. I am still stuck on the first stage. I'm still stuck on the third stage because the first and the second stage they were a little bit tricky, but they weren't as hard though. So that's a start. Why is there a Christmas tree? It's not the winter time yet. It's not Christmas yet. Oh, it's light switch. Well, this is different. What the? I don't think he's nearby. I think the neighbor's just playing a prank. Oh, look at that. Found a guy. is that noise? That scared me. Alright guys, let's see if we can do a little better this time.
thing. Alright, we need a red, a yellow, and two blue. It's in the bedroom in this direction. What? Why?
Two rounds so far, guys, and I got caught just like that on both rounds. Usually that doesn't happen at all. Alright, we need two yellow, two blue, and two red. What in the name is that? Is that the neighbor, or is that a new gadget put into the neighbor? I don't know.
do the lights always have to get cut? Stupid thing.
When has this ever happened to me, guys? Never.
I got caught just like that 3 times in a row. See if this run goes better this time. Get away from me. Alright, we need 2 yellow, 1 red, and 1 blue. It's just right there. No, I hate the dark. I can't see a thing. I can't see it. Dear Lord. Sure hope he doesn't know where I am right now. which should be up this way. No clue where he is right now. Sure hope he never goes back downstairs because probably gonna catch me eventually anyway, so maybe we'll just keep running. See if I can get away from him. Like somewhere in that you literally just find me again. Oh my gosh, do you ever just leave somebody alone? Ha 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 ha. two yellows. Found me again. Can't figure out how to get over there because I'm pretty sure that other gate is locked. I only got 3 minutes and 10 seconds left to escape this house. I think what the neighbor's trying to do, guys, is to not let me win. Is I think he's trying to make me spend more time to run away than looking for keys. No, I can't because he cut the lights. I can't really see a thing. Still can't see a thing. There we go. Well, it didn't matter anyway, guys, because I knew he was going to catch me eventually. But I got away good. Phew. Alright guys, that was a really frustrating round, actually, so we're gonna stop there because I'm getting frustrated and whatnot, so we're gonna stop there for today, guys, and hopefully round 30 will go better. I think this is the worst round of Secret Neighbor we ever done, to be honest, guys. But so anyway, guys, I will be checking this advertisement out for Hello Neighbor 2, as a matter of fact, guys, and so what I really want you guys to do is, those of you that are new to the channel, I do more than just video games. I do physical media and movie-related content and Legos and stuff like that, so if that kind of stuff is your speed to watch on YouTube, please do go watch a couple of my other videos. Give a couple of my other videos a chance. And if you do like this channel, guys, please do give this video a big thumbs up, leave a like and a comment, and most importantly, subscribe. Hit that subscribe button, make it gray, not red. And more importantly, guys, please do press that notification bell, so you don't miss anything in the future, so you don't miss a single fun video on my channel, guys. And without any further ado, guys, those of you that are new to the channel, and if you haven't subscribed already, please go subscribe after this video, guys. And without any further ado, guys, stay safe. I'm going to go bring you back to more videos, and I will see you all in the very next video. Bye!